Let's waste time.
Host game, new game, normal, lobby, invite friends, invite.
Okay.
But that was quick. You're all
yeah,
here.
Yeah, wait.
Niet met corona naar huis komen, alsjeblieft.
Niet met corona naar huis komen.
Starting client.
I don't think she has corona.
Can you take a picture of what it looks like?
Ik ben alleen verkouden hoor, mis.
Nu zie ik Forest loading.
Good.
Good, that's a good thing, Thomas.
Nu is het OR.
And now it's like boom.
AS. Nu zie ik een vliegtuig. Dit looks awful.
Just watch. Yeah.
For me the graphics look good.
I mean, I'm playing in medium and sure. Oh, you just skip it? Okay.
Ja, skip, I don't know. Ik ben gewoon benieuwd van. Ik moet zijn stift eerst omlaag gaan nog om mijn fucking.
Okay, I see Thomas.
I see him too. The question is if he can move.
The question is if his
figure up.
Ik hoop dat de beeld niet vriest als hij iets eet of slaapt.
Ja, yeah, that's what we need to test too. Hey!
Die moves zijn allemaal mensen voor me.
Alex, why are you an Indian again?
You were a baby head, baby face. You're all baby faces. You just wanna grab everything. Sorry, can you make a picture so I know what you're about?
Nou, gewoon de lichte schoon zo van.
Oh yeah, no, it doesn't exist for me either, it's glitched, so don't worry about that.
Oh, it looks really awful.
It looks awful for me too, because there's no lamp hanging from there. There is usually a lamp
hanging. Dat is ook een punt, ja, dat klopt. Dat is ook niet.
But you just trapped me in it, okay, there we go. Grab the sacks.
Should we
you have food all over the place.
Waarom zit er een plant door de ding heen? Van.
It's the forest, don't ask questions, okay?
We can build a treehouse, that's what me and my little brother did.
I mean, sure.
It was actually fun to do.
Thomas,
it.
Catch!
I don't.
What is it now, Jay?
Eerst dat ik nu slam deze vrouw gewoon in de hoofd. Oh my fucking god, ik ga denk ik straks gewoon geluid uitzetten. Deze is al vol van het sound in deze game.
I can skin her, what the fuck?
Wait, what? What?
Dat is een body, hè? Je kunt dat ding eens
joinen. You can just change clothes by doing that. I did not know that.
I did not know either.
Here, tennisball jongens.
You already threw it at you.
Should we tell Thomas about the end boss?
Let's see if he likes the game in this current graphics. And if his PC can handle it all the way to the end. Let's say we do like 2 hours of gameplay. If he can, if he's still willing to play after that, sure.
I think I know where we are.
Oh my eyes, this light is bright.
You were telling me with RTX, wow, yeah.
Oh, fucking good.
Oh, Dylan, dit is onze eerste plekje.
Onze eerste plekje?
Yeah. Kom hier, hier is de watercave, de submerged cave.
Oh, zo hard is hij bij mij.
Kill it, it's armor.
Kill it, armor. It's real life Minecraft.
De animaties zagen er niet uit.
Oh, yeah, I get what you mean, but do we want to go here already?
No, because we will drown down there.
Yeah, I know. Thomas, we're gonna have to do all sort of things, like diving a lot.
That's later in the game, not yet. I really just want to get the map and the compass first.
Sorry, maar ik heb met sommige dingen als Dylan nu praat van... Alex heeft 24 uur in totaal gespeeld deze game al.
Ja. Yeah.
Van, je zegt nu dingen van straks moet je dat gaan doen. Zo van, wat is straks 24 uur over 24
uur? I mean, we can't do it now. We will just die all over again.
Yes. So don't do it.
Maar ik ben nog steeds bij playing.
Yeah, I'm just looking at a place where you can build a treehouse.
Let's look for a good place to live first.
What if we just go next to the water down there? It's infinite water.
Yeah, but I also know there are a lot of
cannibals.
Okay,
wait, Thomas.
Around.
What do you believe? A boom hut or a normal campsite? What are you
fun.
Down?
You can make three bridges.
I don't care.
Yeah, but okay, that's really expensive compared to walls.
A treehouse is not that expensive.
It is when you have to build platforms and shit.
What is die ding ook weer dat je kan kijken van?
Inventaris is I.
De inventaris weet ik wel, die andere, dat je iets kan maken. Waarom heb ik een vogel op mijn hand? Zit. Wat?
E.
Nee, E is pakken.
Dat is ook I.
Helemaal niet.
In I kan je bouwen, toch?
No, he's... He means building buildings and shit, I think.
Oh, no, B.
Fuck,
B.
Dat catalogus boekje.
Ja. Yeah.
Wat is utility eigenlijk?
Utility... building... Oh, utility is just... other stuff. Like, you can get a tree sap collector, it's... Not necessary stuff, but nice stuff.
B, he does it.
B.
I think that somebody said B.
Yeah, B. B to build a house, to get your building thing. Thomas and Alex. Don't say that they're recording. Okay, where are we gonna live, by the way?
We can go to the place we were at.
Do you remember?
Yes, it's just that way, where Thomas is.
Yeah, we can, but there's not a good place to build a treehouse.
There's literally a giant forest, and in case you forgot, except we cut it down, all of it, in the third video.
Yeah.
Which is up tomorrow, by the way, if you're interested.
Waar zijn we stewards eigenlijk? Stewardess. Stewards, gewoon zo van. We are the only one who survived.
You remember, we stole those clothes. I can just change back to.
The beast. I don't know what you just.
Thomas.
No clue how you do that.
Press Thomas inventory and on the bottom right you see your clothes.
Thomas
Button
is...
I.
Ja. Inventory. Je inventory,
Thomas
ik heb
is...
geen clothes.
Nee?
Thomas is a potato head.
Ik heb die
so are you.
Gedaan,
so.
Kan je omhoog komen?
On the very side of it. Just jump twice. Yeah.
Thomas. Oh, are
cut
we
her
gonna
belly
be
open.
Stewardess?
Oh no.
Yeah, stewardess, group. Woo!
Why did you change back to your normal clothes? These two were this then.
Yeah. All right, let's go to our place. No, that's the thing. Wait, what? What is this?
That's where we came from.
Oh yeah, it is.
God damn it. How is Thomas' computer holding up?
Yeah, and Dylan, dit is waar wij waren. See, it's really not far away.
Oh, nice.
Die van het eerste deel.
Ja.
Oh ja, hier rechts, ja.
Have you let...
I've watched 15 minutes. 15 minutes.
I know.
You had showed him.
He chose himself to watch it. I really didn't force him to watch. He just messaged me 50 minutes after the premiere ended. Like, oh, I'm watching.
Oh, nee, ik was dat Adam wat dier aan het afmaken was, soort van.
Yeah.
Wait, did you put it in the premiere?
In the what? No, not today. See, this is what I mean. Thomas cares about my content. You don't, you asshole.
I do care about your content.
You don't.
Yes, I do. I recorded those content with you. Why would I watch my own content?
Why not?
Because I already know what's happening.
So?
God damn it, you cry, baby.
Maar is dit een server waar gewoon alles je hebt gedaan en nog bestaat soort van, of?
Ja.
Of is het allemaal gewoon dezelfde map, gewoon dezelfde world, zeg maar?
Nee. Het is allemaal nieuw, maar dus de spawn is random. Je hebt als het is al gespawned op de map, waar je kan spawnen.
We hebben gewoon geluk gehad dat gewoon de eerste ding is...
This is by the way the best spawn ever.
Yes, it is.
Because you have like a giant ocean where... There's 5 turtle spawns, so you can get infinite water if it rains.
I love this place!
You get these shipping crates, where you can find computer parts, which are used for to build explosives.
I'm killing turtles, guys!
Kijk, dit was het moment wanneer ik Alex appte dat hij animal cruelty heeft. Wat vliegt hij? He was flying 20 feet in the air, like... This is animal cruelty.
Fuck PETA.
Fuck PETA, yes. Indeed. Thank you for your flash.
Mijn anime heeft gewoon een fucking turtle als een huisstier.
Thomas, look at me.
Thomas, grab this.
Looks like a dildo.
Grab the thingy.
I know, I've seen your video. You can grab... Trophies.
No, not the trophy. You need to grab the shield thingy. The
shell.
Turtle shell.
Oh, ik heb al een gepakt voor net.
Oh yeah, you did. Who didn't pick it up? Dylan, pick it up.
I already picked one up.
Waren er vier dan? Okay, yeah.
Yeah, they keep spawning after you kill one.
Ah, okay.
Ik heb nu één turtle shell.
Yeah, you can have only
honestly,
one
if we are gonna stay here, we should build tree houses because we learned with Dylan
guys.
That they just kind of spawn down here.
Yeah, it ging alleen maar door als het bij jullie, als goed is net.
Guys, come go in this container. There's an important paper you need to grab over
important
the Sahara lab.
You didn't tell me about this. Alright, let's go cut down some trees so we can mail, okay? Actually, no. We don't even have rope. How do you want to build a thingy, Dylan?
Because you can make rope of cloth.
No, we already discussed that's a terrible idea.
We can just go to a cannibal camp and get rope.
Yeah, which is on the other side of this ocean.
Why? Why so far? Is there not a close one?
Oh, but yeah, there is, yeah, behind this hill. Let's go. Thomas, it's time for you to fight some cannibals.
If they come now for us.
I believe it's guaranteed.
I believe Thomas will get the shit jump scared out of him.
He's not as much as pussy
that's
as
not
I am.
Graphics. Oh, Alex. De première vandaag ook echt. gewoon laatste stukje, zeg maar. Dat je gewoon, I know this game. En ik weet nog gewoon die moment gewoon dat je daar gewoon omhoog was gekomen. En zo van, nu valt gaat er eigenlijk een blaag al. Wees zo van, oh fuck.
Ik ben zo van heel...
Ik vond het hilarisch dat je het gewoon geëdit had, dat het gewoon daarna gelijk het goed ging. Dat je die plank weer plaatste.
Ja. Yeah.
Zo van,
hey look, they're down there. I told you, it's guaranteed.
Want ik weet, Alex, oprecht, dat jij nog gewoon daar echt gewoon een kwartier mee bezig was geweest.
Een kwartier, een uur.
Een uur mee bezig was om gewoon te zoeken hoe je omhoog moest.
Ik was echt zo van heel die première van, was ik er al toen? Of was ik pas bij een paar stukjes later?
Of de stukje wanneer Alex gewoon confirmed
je
dat
was
er
al, want dit is allemaal 2020.
Ja, yeah, it was a very confusing.
Come, kill him. Slide down there. Yeah, good job. No, Dylan, leave him for him. Leave him for him. Let him get the experience.
Oh. Thomas, get your ass over here. I'm getting attacked.
He's killing birds.
Grab. Why are you not grabbing? Don't hit me.
Sorry, dat is echt gewoon.
Yay! I can make those noises too. Why are you so focused on me, man?
Dylan van achtergrondhuizen.
And Thomas did absolutely nothing.
No, he was just standing. You fucking cunt.
But now, Thomas, what you want to do is build a campfire so you can burn him.
I know, wat Alex niet deed in die video. Dat ik aan het kijken was. Alex is gewoon van, ik ga planten doen. Is een
oh, you really want to pick up the thingies, the feathers. Those are really good for arrows.
Yep.
Hoe moet je eten maken eigenlijk?
You grab the raw flesh from your inventory. And you put it on
or
fire.
You can
make
you
sure...
Can
it is not spoiled.
Or you can just press R and then press C, then he switches to food.
Maar wat moet ik dan doen? Ik heb raw food in inventory.
Yeah. You equip it and then just press C on it.
You can also press R and then
jongens.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Wanneer
weet
ik dat? Wanneer weet ik dat?
Wanneer komt de watten? Sorry, I only hear screaming. He's coming after you. Thomas is just watching us like the innocent boy.
Oh, was inventory based net.
He's just watching us like kill those cannibals for me, guys.
I'm kind of lazy.
He is the anime protagonist of this series. He needs to learn how cruel this world is.
I'm looking at Timmy's photo.
yes.
But what now?
We just go to the village that you can see in the distance. I don't know if you can...
Eat?
Oh
you
yeah,
did
eat.
Not even eat the flesh that was there.
Yeah,
ready.
You need to press E on it. Hold E on it. Quick, before it gets bad. Come here.
What am I doing?
Eat the flesh. Hold E.
Ik zie bot alleen maar. Oh, je moet ingeluk houden op die manier. Yeah. Oh.
Oh, it's already burned a little. Well.
Yeah, because we were waiting too long.
Alright.
Ik ben nu volle maag, heb ik.
Good.
Alles vol.
Put on your lighter so you can see in the dark, because I don't know how dark it is for you, but for me it's dark shit. And we will go to the cannibal village, where we will grab rope. And we can then make a treehouse.
We gaan alle drie trouwens een eigen treehouse maken die we met elkaar kunnen verbinden.
Later, ja. Wie?
Ja.
She would say, I'm just a noob, just make my shit.
Oh look, it's a new moon.
A new moon?
Ik wil een eclipse gewoon soort van.
Ja.
Oké.
Isn't it a new moon when it's dark? I believe it is.
I don't know. I hear cannibals, but guys.
Just come in here and grab the cloth if you find any.
I'm trying to find some rope.
I mean, we can also sleep, just skip the night.
Yes. I read
God, she's you fucking doing? Me up.
Oh, shit, I'm gonna do oh.
Yeah, don't worry, we are just fucking up cannibals here.
Yeah, don't. We are doing all the goddamn job.
Hoe moeten we slapen eigenlijk? OZ.
You just. Yeah.
Ik wil slapen. 1 op 3.
Let me save
to wait for Alex.
And I'm just gonna take. Override it. Someone is not sleeping.
Oh, dat was ik. Ik was van weg aan het kijken van. Kijk wie van jullie wat was.
Alright.
En nu heb ik bijna geen eten meer.
Oh. This, I mean, that's these not too don't difficult I don't think these ones have rope.
Ik heb wel voedsel mee, maar ik weet niet precies wat.
Lizard!
I love.
Snacks producten 3. Hoe moet je snacks eten eigenlijk?
Love.
You just go into the inventory and it's called a snack. And you just eat it.
No.
Didn't be like there's no rope. I just found two.
Oh. Abbott. Oh, okay. Love. Where did you find? I love you too, babe. Where did you find rope?
Just high up.
Where high up?
It was hanging. Oh. It was a hanging rope.
Oh.
They were executing okay. Passengers.
Let's. Can I pick the treehouse?
I mean, we just discussed that we should go back and put it where we were the first time around.
Okay, let's... Yeah, I know that, but...
God, like, the god rays for no reason, just because I'm standing behind the rock, and it's blinding my eyes.
What do you mean?
Yeah, you two wouldn't know.
No, I'm just like, can I pick the...
Like, as beautiful as RTX is, it's also really fucking annoying.
RTX? What do you guys mean?
Ray tracing.
He's just good for us, this boy.
Oh! Dylan, since when is this here?
I don't know.
It's a cave, what?
Yeah! How do the fuck... Go? No! Fuck no! Cause I'm... Oh no, I know what this is. This goes directly into the pit.
No, I don't want to do that. No. No. We're not ready for the end boss.
We're really not.
I see Thomas like doing nothing and let us do all the job.
Dylan, do you want to do it on this side or do you want to do it by the shore?
This side.
Side, okay. Well, then go ahead and choose a tree. Not in the first one.
You want to hide it?
Not necessarily, just not this first one. It's just way out of place.
This one?
Not... yeah, sure.
It's right in the middle. Or we can pick an... I'm gonna pick a this
No,
one.
not next to the plane. No. That's a lot of cannibals. Just choose one, like, over there. Here.
Just go away from the plane. Follow me.
So you do want to go back to the other place. Yeah, okay.
No, a little bit away from the plane. That's all I want.
Here, this is a nice spot back here.
Where?
Je wil deze bomen gebruiken toch, geneuze?
Yeah.
Which tree? This one?
We can literally use this one.
Yeah. What?
Either that one or this one, because this connects to the forest. That can you can just loop around.
I choose this one.
Okay.
Wait.
So we should chop down these ones.
Ik ga hier bomen verderop wat hakken.
Oh ja, ja, ga gewoon daar bij Thomas, waar we als origineel ontgeen bossen. Niet daar waar we bezig zijn, Dylan. Why? Why?
Gewoon wat verderop. Why?
Because...
Van onderen.
So we have a beautiful sight instead of trees in our face.
Ja, maar dat doe je straks pas bomen weghalen als je hebt gebouwd. Want straks kan je niet meer kiezen hoeveel bomen je wilt gebruiken voor je bomen dan, hè?
Precies.
Oké. Okay.
Hoeveel oh, hakken moet ik in doen met de boom? Hier gaat hij al.
He's just okay. In the game and he already is...
Two trees next to me. Cool, guys. Just... watch out, Thomas. Watch out.
Hij loopt er vol naartoe. Hoe moet ik dit doen?
We also need sticks, apparently.
No longer, because I put every one of mine in.
Oh.
Okay, nice. We are very fucking strong, we can...
Yeah, I would never be able to do this.
Nope, me neither.
No, I think it's
maybe, maybe so much.
Ze wel langer duren dan dit, dan... Oh, moet je plaatsen? E plaatsen, oké. Okay.
Yeah, we probably should have explained that to him, yeah.
Oh yeah, by the way...
Tom... Ja, de makkelijkheid ervan, meer soort van... Van, ik zat te kijken.
By the way, Thomas, me and Alex are definitely gonna play the new one that's coming out of the forest.
Yeah, but then he would definitely need a new PC. That's the thing about it. Thomas, get out of there! Get out of there! Timber! Timber!
Then what would Thomas do? What would Thomas do?
I honestly think that this time it's coming out on the PS5 as well.
Oh, nice. But yeah, then you don't... I don't think then that it has... A, then it's an arc, right? Or just the same, like...
Yeah, but Ark is like,
no. The next game should not be a thingy. An early access, apparently. They've been working on it for a lot of time. Oh, hello, Speedy Boy.
I did not even hear it.
Yes, same. He was probably in one of these trees that we cut down. By the way, Thomas, that can happen. If you.
Can they scout us from trees?
Yes! I have even told you multiple times in the previous run. Look, he's in the tree, I said. But you were like, no, those are some feathers you see.
That's Donald Trump you see in the tree.
You definitely heard something else than what I said.
No, I know, I was making something else from it. Nay, I heard you say you... Oh, I got attacked.
By what?
Or it was... I think a tree fell on my head.
How?
I think...
Neither of us have directed anything at you, so... Thomas, je kan twee ook pakken, hè, per keer.
Ah, het... Ik kan twee ook.
Oh, he finished it. Ah, yay, congrats!
Ik heb bomen gelijk op de grond gooien. We moeten omhoog houden.
Yeah, hier. Just go up here and save up here. Press E.
Oh, it's pretty dope.
Oh, you built a big one.
No, there's a bigger one, but I like this one more.
Hoe moet je naar beneden? Voordat ik me...
E.
Zelf dood maak.
I mean, this is not deadly, but I can testify. Nope, it's fine.
R, what's R eigenlijk? Oh, you can
change the color of the house. The icon of it. No, you don't want it to be invisible. No, that's not good. C, save.
D. De mensen boven zitten echt in de weg hier zo met fucking bladeren.
Yeah, now we can cut away the trees, I think.
Why?
Wat is het plan om nu te maken dan?
Campfire.
Campfire, yes. I already put it down, dude.
No, we also want to... That specializes in burning bodies, trust me. This is a really good one.
Why?
Because it's funny when you stick them to it.
Yeah, but it will burn down our house.
No, it won't.
It will.
Does it really do that?
No, I don't think it's not that close.
Yeah, don't bullshit me.
I'm not bullshitting you, I'm just being concerned about our house.
Says the guy who last time fucking tore down our house.
I did not.
Even though I did it twice, you did it another time.
Well, we have two fires. One for food and one for bodies.
Yeah, and I'm lighting up food because I need to eat it.
I still have like one energy bar, so I don't need that much. Well, me already has an upgraded. Of course, we need a bench. Put it in a better place!
Why? It's underneath the tree!
Yeah, exactly, it's a perfect place.
That's campfire!
Thomas, come eat. Come and have a meal.
Explosive holder? Oh.
We don't need it yet. Don't make it.
What is this thing eigenlijk? Die grote.
You don't want to go near it, you will get burned. Like, it's like a very specific range. Yeah, this is where you need to stand.
Wat nu? Wat moeten we maken nu?
Ik ga een lock.
Ja, yeah, lock holder is nice, ja.
Yeah. Oh! I don't want to sit down!
We just kind of build nice things to have now. So we have a home. Do we want to build around it? Do we want to build a wall around it?
No. I don't think that's really needed with a tree house.
They could still climb in it, so...
Do we also want...
Water holder!
Let's put it here, better. Put it here.
Why?
We have to walk, but it doesn't matter.
I already put it here.
I don't know. Maybe the trees are in the way.
That's not how life works in general.
I will make you make life work in general.
You know that trees don't completely absorb the water, right?
Yeah, I know it in real life, know how it is in it. And it stands so weird here.
Why?
It's also... So, it's so finkle dunkle dinkle dunkle. Should we have a bone holder also?
A bone holder? We can, yeah.
Yeah, bone basket. I mean.
I know.
Should I put it? It's here, Alex. Look. What? Are we gonna make a garden again?
No, I just put it here for the memes. Damn, it's stormy.
Well, we can have a garden, but it did not help that much.
Noted it. Indeed. That's true.
Wat krijg je als je sticks combined?
Een spear. Oh ja,
yeah.
Right.
En je kan een skull en een stick doen, dan krijg je een knot.
But what you wanna do, Thomas, is make a bow by combining a stick, cloth, and rope.
And rope.
Because a bow is, if you can aim, awesome.
And then, what we do...
Ik heb geen touw dinges, of wat is het?
Oh, you don't?
Ik heb een cloth en de dinges.
I have some rope for you. Here, grab it.
Oh, hello. Grab it.
Oh, dan moet je zo pakken.
I'm like, let's make a bone holder, because if we kill cannibals, we can store bones in it.
Hoe kan je iets combineren, zeg maar, van...
rechtsklik.
Nee, resetten was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 item slot.
Je kan, als je op die tandwiel met je muis gaat, kan je recepten zien van hoe je iets moet upgraden. Oh. Kijk, now we can do this. Put bones.
Wat?
Oh, you can put your bones in here.
Play with my rock. Bones. Come with me, rock.
A little bone storage.
Dit is een auto storage?
Bone storage.
En die andere?
Log. Hout.
Oh, goed, de houtstukken, oké. Okay.
So many birds, so many arrows. Oh yeah, arrows zijn 5 feathers en 1 stick. En I recommend upgrading the arrows to fire arrows.
Ik maakte een birdhouse on my treehouse.
Can you do that?
Yes.
How? Where?
Let's see.
Oh yeah, birdhouse.
I thought it was fun to have. You know what, I also want to have a skull chandelier. Should I put it down on the roof?
No.
Of the treehouse? Why not?
Doesn't that require bones?
Yes.
Don't. Bones are expensive. It's like an actual currency.
But still, you want to know the strongest armor?
Creepy.
Yes.
But is it really strong? I have a feeling it's the same.
I think it can
against the big
damage.
Guys, against the blue guys, it doesn't matter.
No, against the blue guys, not. But... And how is Thomas' computer holding up?
Fine, I think so.
Oh yeah, rabbit cage, nice. Whose idea was that? That's a very
That's
smart
mine.
Idea. You're a very smart boy, little boy.
Shut up. You a smaller boy.
What do you mean, you cunt? But what I do think is handy, we can make traps around here for cannibals.
Yeah, make sure that I don't walk into them this time.
Yeah. Okay.
Guys? Yeah, see, it does collect water.
Okay, calm your asses.
Yeah, you can only stack a limited amount. It's better if we have the sleighs, Santa sleighs, as I call it.
Oh, cannibal!
Where?
Oh, two of them.
Yeah.
Kill them!
Ik hoor van waar is het van?
Zeg maar richting de waterkant.
Ja, daar was ik net ook, dus ik wist ervan rondkijken van waar.
He's running away. Why are you running?
He's not one of those colors, so it's not that big of a deal.
I'm still killing it. I don't want to take risk anymore.
Let's see. Wat willen we doen?
Making a trap. Where should I... Come look with me where I should put it. And how I should put it.
They are more likely to come from the beach, so put it on the beach sides.
Like here, on the... here?
No, not all the way out there, just after like the rabbit cage and stuff.
Here, like... here?
Yeah, about... this? Let's see... yeah, about there, yeah.
Thomas, just be careful that you never stand in this, because it can almost kill us.
Is it two rope? Okay.
Yeah, did you forget?
I thought it was only one. I'm gonna check if we can sleep tonight at least. I think so.
Kunnen we slapen of?
Nee, nog niet. We willen nog niet slapen, anders worden we middernacht wakker.
Yep, and we don't want that. I think we should also do a trap at the plane side, because we live close to the plane.
Yeah, but that doesn't matter because until day 7, no armsies can spawn, so we just have to focus on the normal cannibals.
Be glad that no armsies can spawn. Be glad!
Armsies, what?
You Spider don't wanna monster. See those! You don't wanna see those!
Oh, Jesus, it became dark real quick!
Yeah.
Ah, hij is een boom omlaag gehaald.
Yeah, you know me.
No, I don't.
Ah, oh, said Alex, nobody knows him.
True.
Don't cry, my little boy.
I only said true.
Don't cry!
Or are you trying to say that you can relate?
I can relate with you. I'm going to the beach!
We can almost sleep. It's like 2 minutes away.
Why do we want to build a bay or dock? And why is... Waarom staat het scheef?
Ask Thomas, I think. It wasn't me.
That's me. I don't know.
I'm gonna make a bay for you.
It's also
boy.
In the no, same place no. as in the last time.
Let me just be.
No, I will not let you be. We have principles here. It has to be beautiful.
Oh, come on, crouch, jump. No, it doesn't. It can't make it. Oh. We can sleep, Dylan, get your ass back here.
Waar moeten we zijn? Boven? En boven.
Ja, yeah, no.
If you can have like a moment. Okay, that is beautiful. I'm coming your way.
You fucking better.
I can also just not sleep and let you guys die.
Oh, trust us, we won't die.
When you try your best, but you don't.
Het is pikdonker bij mij nu.
Ja. Yeah.
Was het de nacht?
Shit, I'm out of energy bars, I need flesh.
This all flesh spoiled. Who wasted so much wood? Dylan.
I don't really look that much at my food, my dude.
Why? Why are you killing animals?
Because when I'm hungry I can eat.
Oh, it's a stone sled dit. Wow.
Are we gonna make a raft again, Alex, or do you think like, nah?
I mean, if we wanna 100% the game, then yes.
Yes, I do wanna 100% the game this time. What we just did with the boss was
you
like...
ate my food, okay, cool.
Like, was coincidence.
Was er allemaal vlees op de grond hier zo?
It's
niet eten, niet eten. It's not edible. Don't worry, the master archer Alex is on his way to bring us food.
I'm just killing tortoise for the meat. Because, yeah, it's a tortoise spawn.
That's
so
one rabbit already.
I don't like my dog.
What are you doing? A dog has to be in the water, my dude.
Tell that to them who made it on sand and then turn the sand into water.
Yeah.
So what you just said, Dylan, is false, and you also proved that you're not a real Rotterdammer.
I am a true Rotterdammer. What you talking bullshit about?
I'm no true Rotterdammer.
Yeah, Mr. Capella.
Ik ben een Capellaar. Hebben we al een houten wagen gemaakt?
Ja.
Second rabbit of the day.
I have tortoise meat.
I need at least two more. How many tortoise meat do you have?
Like three.
Okay, so you have enough food for yourself. Thomas, how much hunger do you have?
A quart or so.
Okay. So you are a third quart or...
Onder het waterdingetje.
Oh, okay, that's bad.
Waarvoor zetten we mij dat er geld staat, soort van? Dan C kan drukken op.
Oh yeah, you can burn money. Yeah.
Makes sense.
In this place, you don't need money.
No, the cannibals charge you a fee.
Van waterding. Hoe moet ik water? Kan ik gewoon naar het waterdingetje toe lopen of zo? Hier zo die schilpaddingen. Hier.
Ja.
Yeah. Hey.
And just press E.
Maar ik had gevraagd, had iemand al de dingen gemaakt? Zo'n houten slee.
Ja.
Ja, het is hier.
Dit is een stone sled.
No, you just take the stone out of it.
You can put everything on it. You can even put corpses on it.
I clap two dingers and nu kan ik ook nu. Dat zou dit niet doen, nu waarom.
And what is Thomas' opinion of this game so far?
He has played like 30 minutes. Boy.
Then it's like my fucking dog. What is it?
Where are the fucking rabbits? There was like a billion of them. Where did it go? Oh, why did the fire run out? Damn it.
Who's breathing so goddamn hard?
It's a survival strategy.
I hear like...
Oh, that's an exaggeration, come on. Thomas, here's some food. Eat an entire rabbit, my man.
Do not, he will poison you.
It's just the guy who literally poisoned me by telling me to cook spoiled food.
I'm full now.
Okay, don't go this way anymore because the trap is finished.
Cannibal, 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 cannibal. Get in the trap, hey, you stupid.
Oh, no, that's in the cafe. Oh, nog even bij waterkant, waterkant eentje.
I just killed a poor bird on accident. Hey, we got one.
Bij mij eentje.
Do you have a stick to replenish it?
Twee bij waterkant, open area. Niks van aardig.
I already have one on my own.
I don't see where this fucking man is. Ik zit op het blokje zit van.
Did Thomas already kill one or not?
No, I don't know where the fuck they... I just...
Thomas is just being like...
This game not being like the fastest for me, sort of.
Ah, okay.
Ooh. Don't walk in the trap, please, because you will die, or you will lose at least some health.
You said someone says walk in the trap. No, that bird is extremely close to it.
Don't walk in the trap if you.
Okay. Oh, no one ate the food I put down. Cool.
Thomas, go eat your food that Alex put
down. Ik heb al gegeten, ik ben er vol.
I will eat then. It's all already charred, but...
Look at the way they stick to it.
It's almost like they got speased.
There goes another tree. My foot is dead.
My dog.
Tell us, secret trick you can use. Spam Eve on it to take it with you.
Welk zwaard krijgt hij op je bout?
Are we gonna enter that cave we saw soon or nah?
I say we go into the dangerous cave first so we can get the map. Well, it's not that dangerous if you already know what's happening.
You lost your mind.
No.
Hey, is it toch met z'n tweeën al gelukt al, dus...
Yeah, exactly. And I already did it with Flora too, so yeah.
Yeah,
it's okay, not that difficult. Yeah. You just need a bunch of flammable stuff.
What we don't have yet.
I do. I already have 15 flammable arrows.
How did you already get that much?
Killing birds and getting stones, and you get like 5 fucking boozes. It's not difficult. Resource management.
But I don't want to build that fast, man.
You don't have to. It's resource management.
Rustig een biertje en gewoon hout aan zakken. Dat is hoe ver ik ben gekomen. Laat mij maar gewoon mijn ding doen.
Oh, we will.
Te drinken.
But you're definitely coming into the cave with us, that's for sure.
Yeah, didn't expect a lot of me.
By the way, Thomas, you have walked past the cave multiple times already. Just so you know.
Is het bij de haven daar zo in de buurt of?
Pretty much, yeah.
Is Thomas really drinking?
You also walked past it, didn't you?
Ja, Johnny hier zo. Hij is bijna op.
He's actually doing it.
He's actually drinking beer.
He is just chilling. We are just doing everything to survive. Meanwhile, Thomas is just like, yeah, good job, guys.
Yeah, like, carry me to the end.
Nee, ik heb wel bier nodig om deze graphics mee te maken.
Oh, oké, ja.
Deze boom is zwart net gewoon op het schaduw. Echt van het donker gewoon... Gewoon black as fuck, like.
I almost walked in my own trap.
Ja, dat is zoiets wat jij zo niet kunt doen.
Shut up. Did somebody just walk? It sounded like somebody walked in the trap.
Nope.
And boom.
The first moment when me and Alex played the game, we were having a blast.
Kidding, een schildpad en vogels is eerste. Daarna 100 van die fucking kannibalen linkerkant bij de... Houting, renner. Bovenop heuvel, Alex, Dylan.
Ja, kom maar aan. It's a scout, it's screaming. Kill it.
Thomas is finally killing!
I don't see the shit so fun.
Is there only one? There's no way there's only one. Because if there's only one, that means that during the night there will be blue ones.
I think the other one run away.
Moet je ingedrukt houden om te hakken of moet je los klikken allemaal?
Je kan los klikken, maar als goed is kun je ook inhouden.
Ingedrukt houden werkt voor mij echt of niet.
Nee, je moet klikken. Ingedrukt houden werkt niet, inderdaad.
Thomas, kijk uit! Nee, Thomas! Thomas!
Het is slechte auto-kar, Alex.
Oh fuck, I'm an idiot.
When are you not?
Kan er nog meer op, Alex, of niet?
Boy, I literally saved you multiple times during the boss fight. And every other cave fight we had. Except for the first one.
I saved you with a goddamn hand, dude, so shut up.
Yeah, the first time, yeah. After that, you needed saving yourself.
So what?
But then, why am I holding the fucking rock?
It's not about who...
Hey, my thing is so klaar.
It's not about who is the best in the game.
Ik help het in het ding wel.
It's about fun.
Oh. Actually, to be honest, Thomas's makes more sense.
Dat maakt allebei sense, eigenlijk soort van. Neem dat
yeah, but this is just like, you have more place, kind of.
What? I like the way it is.
It is, but they both look nice, is what I'm trying to say.
What does it matter if my dog is like this?
Your dog? You mean a doc?
Doc. My dog.
Harbor. Doc. Fucking bird escaped me.
Laat mij gewoon bezig zijn.
What just happened? It was dark and it was light. Who's that? Ew.
What is happening here? What the fuck?
What?
What is he building?
Large ramp.
Oh my god.
Oh! Do you want to build that one?
Hey! Let me be.
Okay, I'll let you be. Bisexual.
Where did that one come from suddenly?
He says, let
come
me be.
Come here with your ass. Come here with your ass.
You asked for that one, Dylan. You really did.
I don't want a big tree up my ass.
It's right next to you.
I fell for my own trap.
Oh, you idiot.
It almost killed me.
Wat is dat bruin eigenlijk bij die toren?
Ow, that hurt me.
What the fuck was je aan het doen?
I YOLO'd it. I yeeted myself off.
Just go do something useful, Alex.
What do you mean? I want to help you.
I don't.
What do you mean? Alex has to do something useful.
Let me be.
Okay, Dylan. Dylan. What? Let's do K4. Are you ready? Do you have flammable arrows?
Wait, I have to go to the toilet.
You better do, yeah. Thomas, if you wanna join us. To join us.
Have you some armor over me?
You can make armor by combining 6 bones and 3 cloth. I almost just walked into your fucking trap, Dylan. Jesus Christ. What?
How difficult to see that there's a trap there is.
Very. Why is my thingy gone? Who did this?
Somebody grab my bones of the community bone chest.
So what you're trying to say is, you want your dick back.
What?
You got a bone to pick?
Bones. I don't know if you're boner.
Same shit.
Guys.
I hope you will never get a broken bone, Alex, then.
I'm back!
No, I don't want to break my bone now.
Guys,
I am never that horny, luckily.
Alex, do you have some sticks? Because I accidentally destroyed the bunny trap.
Yeah. I fucking wanna murder you.
What the fuck is hier gebeurd?
You also stole Thomas' sticks. I mean, bones.
I did not.
But someone obviously did.
Well, not me.
Uh-huh.
I got bones in the bone stock gedaan. Ik heb een bone stuck. Somebody stole it from me.
That's shirts didn't. Why me? Why always the white guy?
You're all white guys.
That's racist. We're real. That's so racist. We're all white guys.
Yeah. Sitting on the dock of the bay.
Ik zeggen dat de buitenlander is ook niet een.
Ik ben de enige buitenlander hier.
Ik ben er ook een kwart.
Boy, wat exactly. I am fully outlandish.
Yeah, you're fully, but I'm
I
only
am fully foreign.
Didn't be like, you're fully, but still, I am outlander because I'm part. Eats.
Yeah, I cannot say I'm a whole tata. Yeah, I'm white, but I have. I'm not gonna say it, otherwise it's gonna sound somehow racist. Jesus, Thomas had a robot voice.
Yeah, for me a little bit too.
Ik ben halverwege met eten. Mijn buitenste randje is helemaal rood. Wat is het buitenste randje?
That you are getting cold, I think.
Wat?
Je hebt dat linker randje is conditie of zo?
Ja, die lichtblauw is conditie. Die donkerblauw is dat je het koud krijgt.
Really?
Wat zou ik net opgepakt? Dirt?
Yeah, you can grab mud, yeah. You can cover yourself in mud, and if you crouch, you are less visible to cannibals.
Oh, I would love that if cannibal cannot find me.
They can still find you.
But harder. Oh, by the way, we could also play this game on creative, I just found out.
Yeah, we can. And you know why? Because we already finished the game, Dylan.
Yeah, I know. But Thomas did not.
Yeah, but he can just join, because we already created.
Okay, the bunny trap is made again.
Wait for it.
Oh, fuck you. Next time I will leave it broken.
Oh. Leave your ass broken in that case.
Oh yes, leave my ass broken. Guys, he's a rapist. He supports rapism.
Maar mijn karakter is echt nog niet raar aan het doen. Half met eten, maar ook die andere.
Oh, and that almost hit you, Dylan. That almost hit you.
So.
Don't pick up my special arrow, please. Where is it? There it is. Oh, I can see your face, Thomas. Oh yeah, you can climb faster if...
What the fuck? Of was it my lantern, denk ik? It was my ding, yeah. Alex, ik had dus twee handen aan het touw vast en ik zag nog steeds een aansteker links onder mijn beeldscherm.
Ja, yeah, dat was me.
Like, how, game?
Dat was me.
But how, I'm hanging, like, see a fucking...
Because I was in your ass, that's how. Dylan, get up here, so we can slip the blue guys.
Didn't disconnect from Discord.
Oh.
It's still Discord.
No, that's bad, because that means that he has to turn off his PC in order to... Oh no, he's here. He's here. What?
I'm here. No, I'm on my phone with Discord, so...
Okay, Dylan, let's get food and then let's get the fuck into that cave.
Yeah. Oh, you can have bone arrows. Oh.
Yes, but I don't think they do anything special.
You never know.
Hoe kun je het vuur aanzetten?
Dus
precies.
Does somebody have some big meat? I have.
Leg wat eten op, maar dat eten oud is? Of goed nog?
Het was wel. Het is verbrand, maar. It's not dangerous. Yet, I think. Why did we turn our house color to red? Why not blue?
Hij turned it out to invisible. En Alex is opeens naar rood te gaan.
Did you only read the snow, Dylan? It was only the first 5 seconds of it existing.
No, I did not look for a moment, I'm sorry.
Nu al uit. Ligt 2 eten hier, ik heb vol.
Oh, you already cooked, okay.
Ik heb nog 3 vlees van vogels.
Oké. Okay. Alright, then I have some cave food for us. Cool. I'm going to the cave.
Wait a minute.
You can just come to me, so it doesn't matter.
Okay, but my stomach is not completely
from west all the way to east.
Welkom bij Dave Cave, hier is er gewoon direct, toch?
Nee, heel ver van hier. I'm gonna make a separate little house over there, so we know where it is.
Just coming with you, so...
Okay, yeah.
Nu had Alex de robotstem.
Beep boop bap bap.
Beep boop boop bap bap beep boop.
Beep boop bap. Beep beep. Dadelijk denken mensen dat we nerds zijn.
Waarom dat?
Weet ik veel, dat meestal...
Just a random Dylan analogy. I got it, you don't. Uh-huh. Like, I hate that about you, Dylan. Like, I just kill an animal and you're like, yeah, let me get the skin.
Yeah, because I need the animal pouch.
So do I!
For berries, man.
I have no clue.
I'm gonna step some
fish. Am I going
the
right direction here?
Hold on. I'm gonna step some fish real fast.
Yeah, yeah.
So I can... Dear. Die, bitch!
This should be the village, I believe. Oh no, it's the river. Oh no, this is the pit! I went the complete wrong direction, oh boy. Hello, zoo cannibals.
Do we want to go to the pit?
We can do the pit fights, yeah, but... How are we getting out, is not a question.
No. No, let's not do it. No.
It's not that difficult.
Thomas,
on the first couple
Thomas,
days.
Come look how deep this pit is.
Wow, looks all really big.
It's gonna say holy pit.
Hello, Bambi. Okay. Come here, Bambi. Bambi!
Well,
more cannibals!
I also have enough deer meat. Why is he standing still like hello?
Burn
cannibals, burn. This is hot.
It's on fire, Bambi is on fire, get him! Oh, it's dead.
African club.
Oh, you get that from the cannibals. Guys, I brought some food. Here's some food.
I also have some food.
Did you take all my bones? You no. Motherfuckers.
Aye.
Tom was also grabbed. So.
Hey, stop. Ik pak het gewoon omdat ik armor bij heb.
Oké, ja, dat is
armor. Dan heb ik één bone of zo nog over, dus.
Ja, yeah, whatever.
I'm
gonna go long range mode anyways. Yeah. I was like, I'm gonna burn some cannibals for myself, but you. Then you guys call.
Hoe kan je dingen droppen eigenlijk? In je menu, inventory.
You can't.
Only when it's spoiled or.
Let's just go. Let's go. Another one, I care not much about it anyway. I will find enough lizards to kill. Don't worry. As long as Mr. Dylan here doesn't fucking steal my fucking skin.
I don't even steal your skin. Stop whining.
I'm gonna fucking shoot you in the head. I'm gonna shoot you in the head the equivalent amount of times you did in this previous survival.
No, shut up.
Exactly.
Maar dan heb ik met mijn health, maar heb ik één blokje staan. Dat is dan één armor of zo.
Ja.
Yeah. I have like 4.
You see, I knew it was him who stole the bones.
I also grabbed my own bones, you cunt.
Me and Thomas are here like, oh, we have one armor.
I
meanwhile, he's
bones.
Almost at half armor.
I also grabbed my own bones! Don't you hear what I'm saying, you cunt?
Yeah, bones in the community bone chest.
No, I did not. I
yes, you did.
Burnt cannibals, no.
Say it?
You annoying penis face.
Wanneer ben je een penis face?
You guys are penis faces. I think we're close to the cave, right?
No, not that cave. I'm going for the cave with the compass and a toy box.
Yeah, I mean that's the one where we're close, right?
No. We're like halfway.
What do you mean?
You're so not close. So not close.
Kill the rabbit!
Why? I have enough food on me.
I don't know, I just want to kill the rabbit.
No, my fuck, you bet verder als lizard.
It's either this forest or the other forest.
I bet my lizard kwijt.
Is there not a village
I found
here?
A lizard, but he killed me. He just ran away from me.
I was like, wait, he killed you? What?
No, he killed me by just running away, like, where the fuck is he? Like, oh.
I already was like, since when can a lizard fight back?
New it's a fucking page? Lizard.
Ik ken lizards in de wereld die dat wel doen en het ding ziet ook huge uit.
I know.
I had a lizard.
Voor waar ze op wonen.
I had a lizard. His name was Larry.
Oh ja, maar Alex kent Marvin.
Niet persoonlijk, maar ja, ik ken hem wel.
Nee, maar je kent hem wel en als je zegt. echt veel slangen, lizards en dat soort dingen heeft, dan...
That's why I was low-key excited when Alex... he said, oh, let's just come... You can come to Memphis and then Corona hit 2 days after.
Did you want to see those lizards?
I mean, I'm not sure what kind of animals he is, but I have heard some stuff.
Are we close?
Well, the thing is, it's either behind that forest that I'm looking at, or it's behind this one. I don't know from the top of my head which forest it is, though. Where's Thomas? Oh, here, next.
I'm like, did he lose us?
Oh, no, it's this one, it's this one. It's what?
Can that host not responding, sort of?
Am I disconnecting? Oh no. If that's happening, build a base as fast as possible and save. If you still see it, Thomas.
Oh no, it's in
here. I see you.
Okay.
I see you moving, so.
Because you actually. I don't have to save for you, you have to save for yourself. Just so you know. Because my sister made that mistake already.
I don't care about dying.
No, it's about having to go back into caves and shit. Now it's not that big of a problem, but later it will.
Ja, maar dan moet ik dus gewoon saven wanneer ik gewoon op de cave in geweest ben.
Oh! I'm blind. I'm actually blind. Oh my fucking god. In front of me. Dylan!
I'm helping you!
Sure.
Here. He's yours!
Yeah, where is he?
I don't know, he was... He's here!
No, he's over there. He's in the shadows.
He's yours.
Where?
Here. You see, I'm not that bad.
There was another one right over here.
Where? I will help you kill them. I see him!
Motherfucker! Where's
what?
My arrow?
I only helped you!
Where's my arrow? Did you pick up my arrow?
No.
Oh, there, I got destroyed.
I was only helping you.
Yeah, by scaring it away.
No, I killed it immediately.
You know, that goes to the mountain. This is not the correct one.
No, I noticed.
It's not up high. I think it's the other forest. Yeah, no, this is the ocean. Okay, let's rest up. Let's cook real quick. And then we will continue our adventures. Let me cook, please, because I only have edible food.
Alex, I killed lizard for you.
Cool, just pick up the lizard armor and just use it for yourself.
Why? I grabbed it for you, you. I'm grateful.
Thomas, here.
Alex. Alex,
what's
behind
Alex?
You.
Wait, can I not give you this armor?
Dat je gegeven hebt wat.
I can't give you the stealth armor. Aww. Look, I have now camouflage on me. You cannot see me.
Je hebt bones op je. Nee, dat is Dylan. Je bent gewoon, je hebt gewoon je dingen toch aan. Gewoon je vrouwelijke ding. Stewardess.
Look at my legs.
Alex, here.
What? Yeah, keep it. I already have 3 armor.
Die camouflage.
I have bushes on meat. That's what I have. But you can eat the rest of the meat.
I already ate.
Don't have your. Okay. Then we just. I just eat it.
A raccoon! Kill the raccoon!
And we go back the way we came from, kind of.
I have killed a raccoon then. Another one! Oh.
See how much faster it is to bow him down?
Spear is also good, I like the spear.
Ik heb arrows, ik heb maar één feather.
Well, I have to be honest, I like the katana more than the spear, but...
Here, Thomas. I think he's disconnected, it's bad. Thomas?
Ja, nu is hij
op de pick the arrows. Take arrow. Al die.
Dat denk ik nou toch. How does it work?
Het is gewoon niet fijn als je al je gemaakte spullen kwijt bent.
Hoe moet je stoppen met ingeklikt houden, Ema?
You press right click.
Oké. Okay.
And here, I got even better arrows for you. Here, take these. And if you look, if you look down on your bow, you can change your arrow type. I'm pressing R.
Rood is what? Oh, is it,
you can light flame. It. Yeah.
Oh, I also have made fire.
Kan je arrows gaan oppakken als je iets opgeschoten of zo?
Ja. Yeah. You can pick them both up. I believe it's 3 times. After that they break. This animal just following us.
Yeah, I was like, kill it!
It's secretly a cannibal.
Kill the lizard!
Was that steen over ons of zo?
What?
For ons.
What is it?
What is that?
What is what?
Die steen, die ronde stenen.
And it's not, those are just rocks, yeah.
Er is water hier links van me, het ziet echt... Is het water of niet? Wat is dit?
Ja, het is water.
Het is zwart gewoon voor mijn pitch black.
Oh my god. How will the caves look like for him?
Pitch black darkness.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I can already see one of the spots, one of the cave spots from here. Carefully come down here. Yeah, you can do it, Thomas. The you're fucking weird. Bitch is back there, like, how? Stop looking at us. The hurt.
Kill it.
Thomas, let's just leave Dylan behind. Start sprinting. And then go crouch.
It is dead now.
Go crouch.
You guys are...
Just stay by this tree. He won't see us.
You motherfucker.
Oh, where are we? Oh, fuck.
What?
Kan niet iemand zijn naam dan zien als je crouch gaat?
Nee. Kijk, nu kun je die van mij wel zien. En nu niet.
Nou, oké.
You guys are assholes.
So let's invite Flora and then we can play hide and seek. Force. Yeah.
What's the punishment for finding somebody?
You get kicked from the server.
Oh, that's sad. Like it's have. Yes, good stuff.
Yeah, like it's fine.
Like somebody has good stuff and Alex is just like, get kicked!
Okay, there's a dynamite thing.
Can we find dynamite?
There's I just found that.
Is the dynamite place here?
Yeah.
Are there some crates with dynamite? Okay, where's the explodey thingy?
Can we stop here, so?
No.
No, we cannot. We can die here, but we cannot sleep here.
Yeah, we can really die here if we don't hurry up and get out of here.
Is there some dynamite in this village?
Oh, by the way, this is, we don't want to enter here because this is the terrible entrance. This is straight to the OMC. Or no, the Virginia.
To the where?
I have no clue where I'm walking towards. I'm just following Alex's name.
to hell. We're walking towards hell.
Pretty much, yeah.
Ook gewoon echt leuk dat er cloth hangt met er gewoon ook nog.
Oh, please give me more armor booze. Give me more booze. Yes. Okay, more arrows. Nice. Oh, batteries, nice.
I found in this village a crate with dynamite, but not here. That's sad.
Bunch of drinks over here.
If you see dynamite, tell me.
No, you can't find dynamite, but you have to blow it up, Dylan.
No, I just found dynamite in this village.
Where?
In my own world.
Are you sure it was this village?
Yes. But it's not now here.
What the fuck is dit eigenlijk, this witte persoon? Ik kan iets collecten op. Wat is het? Rondjes. Alex.
Guys, come to me. Come to me, come to me.
Ah, we zien mijn man met de tennis racket. Gewoon.
Oh, dat zijn tennisballen die ik kan collecten.
Oh, tennisballen.
Oh! I know, those are flares.
Oh, did you find flares?
Yeah, these yellow blocks.
I found dynamite!
It's dynamite! It's
dynamite. I found dynamite!
Where?
No, that's our flares. It's here, Alex!
I have flares, man.
Alex, here in this crate.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, where's the explodey thingy?
One of these tents. It should be like this one over here. Nope. Also not. Rope, at least. Nope.
Yeah, maybe. That's what I thought. I did also not find the explodey place in this place.
Cannibals.
Where?
Big guy.
Fuck
off! Getting fucked over here.
Oh shit, they are so much. Fuck off, don't destroy my armor.
Leader is dead. No more?
Nope.
Don't go down here, this is where the Virginia is. My armor is dead, so we need to cook him up.
I have lizard armor for you. If you want. I don't really use it, to be honest.
Okay, ik ben uit.
Wat?
Ik ben uitgegooid. Ik heb mijn menu. Jij bouwde dat ding, loop naar je toe en ik word uitgegooid.
So, Thomas lost all his shit. There's still one alive!
Yeah, it's a leader, kill him.
What are we gonna do now?
I'm just gonna invite him.
Okay, because I don't wanna lose my stuff.
Dan komt die vorige ook nog ingaan of weer iets doen.
I have to invite you because it's a private lobby.
Continue.
Okay, let's share the bones because I also killed some cannibals.
I didn't kill shit.
I did.
Twee arrows geschoten,
Thomas, do you wanna continue with the boat thingy you're building or do you wanna come over here?
Dat heb ik van de vorige goed. Ik ben eenmaal bij een tent.
Ja.
Yeah. Binnen de buurt.
Ja.
Of niet? Nee, ik ben niet binnen de buurt, Biddy. Ah ja, maar we hadden weer de whip. Maar dan heb ik alles ook nog wat te doen. Oké, okay, ja.
Yeah. My character is hungry. I hear a cannibal, I think. Did you just eat my fish?
No.
Oh. But yeah, that's the problem. I could not find the exploding thingy in this village.
Yeah, no, it's a different one, because this is the one with the Virginia.
So it's not this one. No. So I was in this one, but the exploded thingy wasn't here. Maar is Thomas nu al zijn spullen kwijt? Of?
Alles eigenlijk. Ik heb alles wat ik vorige keer met hebben geslapen toen bovenin. Ik heb niet bovenin de boom uitgesaved, dus ik heb niks gewoon.
Oh, je bent op dag 0 nog.
Ja.
Oké. Okay. Dylan. Yeah, you go to him. I will find the cave entrance and put up a house there.
Yeah, and I'm gonna save because I don't wanna lose my stuff. I have the map, at least.
You have the map?
Yeah, I'm down here.
How do you have the map?
The map is literally under here.
What?
In this cave where you don't want to go.
Yeah, because there's an arm. Is there no arm seat down there?
No.
You are trolling. I'm gonna get.
I'm not.
I'm gonna get killed as soon as I go down there.
No. Yeah, by me maybe.
Oh yeah, no, this is a different. Oh. Yeah, this is the entrance I wanted to go to. Yeah, I got it mixed up. Don't forget the compass.
I already grabbed it. I was way ahead of you.
But you know, did the arm scene not spawn in yet? Because we are too early in the game. This is this is with the hanging guy.
Hier, ik had 6 botten had ik ingegooid. Ik heb ze. Alex, ik zei dat ik 6 botten in die arm had gestopt. Dan hebben ze gepakt.
Not true, what you talking about, bro?
So true, ik heb 6 botten hier, Dylan. Dat was wat ik had in een bok gestopt.
What are you yelling about? Where's the village with the exploding thingy then?
Next to the water.
Huh?
Next to the water.
Well, let's go grab it.
We just want to wait for Thomas so he can get the compass and shit.
Yeah, if he's coming, I'm like waiting.
I'm not coming of zo hoor. Ik zit rustig de grond te kijken.
You're not coming?
Nee.
My dude.
Can you check your inventory if you have the map or not?
Nee.
No. Okay. You know what, Dylan? Just put a house here. Put a house here. Just a hunting shelter.
We only need trees.
Oh, wait, don't waste your stamina. Do not waste your stamina. It's only one? I doubt it, but okay. Yeah, here it is. Oh, big boy.
Where? I think I saw another one. But I'm not for sure.
Yeah, he has a flashlight. Yeah.
I love. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Ben jij nog aan het spelen? Ja. Are we gonna burn them?
I already did. One of them at least.
What do you mean? Are we gonna do the explodey place also or?
Didn't save here.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Okay, more booze, that's good. Blue guys somewhere, I don't know where, blue guys somewhere.
Ah, by me! Don't destroy my armor, man. I'm trying to save it.
Oh, he was blue.
Where's the fire?
It's like right here somewhere. More cannibals. Now they just both attack me. But there's
behind
even more.
You.
Yeah. They run away completely. Just grab his body and let's start cooking him. Where's the fire?
Is Thomas er nog?
Ja.
Jesus, he was being so quiet.
Yeah, he was just doing his own thing. Gonna grab armor then, or
I'm crafting armor.
Actually, I'm gonna craft some for Thomas too. But let's go.
Wait, I need to eat.
Need to eat.
Why is my fist off?
Here. Eat that. Oh, you just put it on there. Okay.
Oh, you can eat also, right?
I think it's in this direction, the one that you're talking of. Don't get back towards home. I think it's this way.
Yeah, I'm like, let's already grab a gunpot.
Oh, there's paint here.
Oh. We want a gun, do we not? Oh wow, het gaat precies over de gun.
Hello boys. Can I help you today?
Oh, I'm coming.
Are they worshipping us? What are you doing?
He's running away, but I know he's coming back. Ooh, so the dude was glitched. Are we not gonna burn his body?
No. I'm sure we will see more cannibals at the other village.
Yeah. I need like, because of the lizard armor that I still had, I need like three more pieces.
For what?
Then I have a full bar.
Boy, I have only three and Thomas has probably none.
What? I saved my armor. And I wanted to share my tree armor with you, but you were like, no.
Here he is.
There's a vogel.
What is he doing?
Yay!
Thomas is just gonna build, he's not even gonna help us anymore.
What is he doing?
What the fuck? Me doesn't like it. Me wants to kill. Is he preparing for battle?
Something like that, I don't know. They're not attacking. They're not attacking. Let me go. Oh, yeah, they are.
They are not attacking. I think he just sent for his friend, though. I still hit him soon. He's not singing anymore, he's mad. Don't attack me!
He's dead.
That is what you deserve.
More of him.
How many?
Oh, we're next to the village, that's why.
Is this the place with the exploding?
Yep. See, they do climbing trees. Look at him going. Look at his ass. Oh yeah, of course you don't see it again because you're after the fucking explodies.
No, I was like looking.
Shut up, bitch. Dylan!
Yeah. Ow. Why are the big dudes so strong and the women are so weak?
Makes sense, right?
That's racist. Or sexual. Incorrect. Kind of. Don't say it to a feminist, Alex, I would say.
What?
What? Is Alex sexistisch then?
Tegen een feminist zeggen dat mannen sterk zijn en vrouwen slap is een. Krijg je er een heel gekomen commentaar over.
I would not say that.
Oh, they just called for backup. Kill him before it gets worse. Kill him before it goes.
It's already worse. I'm just here like, and what is Thomas doing? Building.
Yeah, cause of course, if it's your first time playing and you already have the glitched game.
Glitched game?
Yeah, it just kicked you for no reason.
So ik zocht al de host, dus ja. Maar niet op dat moment, dus ja.
Okay, let's go to him now. Let's go back home. Zerd!
Are we not gonna burn the cannibals because we have a lot?
Let's.
Nope, Alex. Alex is like, let's just go home.
Can't get this bird. Oh, whatever. Get going. Oh wait, just so Thomas can also get the parts, I'm gonna build a real quick house for him.
Did you already grab the part also, Alex?
Yeah. Okay, and then we just hope that it won't glitch for him, like for you.
For me, it's not glitching.
Yeah, not now, but last time it was.
Yeah, maybe because your sister's laptop, I don't know what's wrong with it.
Why?
Because it made sometimes the sound again, like with other games.
Well, maybe because she doesn't always use it for hard games like this.
Yeah.
And now you are.
Would you think that the laptop has to get used to hard games?
No!
See that, Dylan.
It's not a desktop.
Een PC of laptop is gewoon iets wat iets doet, zeg maar. Het is wat het capable van is. Het is niet dat het na dat je leert, als het, dat het meer warmte heeft gehad, van hé, ik ben een level omhoog gegaan, nu kan ik wat meer warmte hebben. Zo werkt
het. Even een gaming laptop, you don't want to play on the highest settings, if, even if it has an option. You want to keep it as cool as possible. The thing is, just like with the consoles, the same thing is actually the thing. Developers are like, let's just make it as hard as fucking possible. Because it saves them money. That's why consoles like the bigger consoles are actually the better option. They last a little bit longer.
Was er trouwens niet ook een explosie plek dicht bij de plane?
Jawel.
Where?
It's the northeast of it, I believe.
I don't actually really.
You have a compass.
Yeah.
And no, just northeast of the plane cockpit side. Just that. That's even easier for you.
Okay, I'm on the cockpit side. Northeast. Yeah, I don't really remember where.
I just got arrows from these boxes, okay.
Which boxes?
I found a campsite.
Wait, I also want those arrows.
Yeah, everyone wants those arrows, I know.
Except for Thomas.
I shoot two arrows and I don't know if they, one of them hits. It's night time. Nee, maar dat is irritant. Je niet kan zien van of instellen wat nou uitstap 1, 2, 3 en 5 en 4 is soort van.
Oh ja. Yeah.
Van laat maar gewoon kiezen dat mijn in bow 2 ofzo, want nu is er van de confusing wat.
Dat kan je wel kiezen.
How?
Combine your thing with your bag.
The bag?
Yeah. In your inventory, your bag. Je kan letterlijk de buttons veranderen.
Hoe bedoel je?
Klik op je task, klik combine en dan klik een weapon.
Oh zo, spudas 1, boezels 2, plane access things en matches 4.
Echt? Kun je dat doen?
Zet er gewoon
ja.
Op.
Hoe, wat?
Klik your bag en klik een weapon en dan klik op
my
de
bag?
Van 2.
Je
oh!
Tas.
My
dan kan
God.
Je kiezen.
I didn't even, you told me that you can't use anything with the bag. Cunt.
Yes, you can. I never said you can't.
Oh, and that's why, okay.
I have done that the whole playthrough and you did not know.
Well, that's you.
But can we go to the other exploding thingy?
How do you set a different tool for a different background?
Ja, als je combined, dan moet je gewoon 2, 1, 2 of 3.
Thomas, what have you been doing here, man? Jesus. What are you building? Are you still building the big raft?
Yeah.
Jesus, my man.
Fuck sake, voor een kopje.
Alex!
Ja.
Weet je wat je nodig had voor de warm suit?
Wat?
Raccoonhide, what you thought it was shark skin.
Oh!
So now we need like only 4 boars.
Yeah, you need 4 boars because you apparently have been killing animals all the time. Oh, Thomas has been going ham with his trees.
Yes, he has. Are there some deers? I need a deer. Just one.
But, Thomas, if you still want to go into a cave, it's right next to our homes. And this is not a too dangerous one like the other one.
Yeah.
You want to do it right now?
Ik sta te twijfelen hoe lang deze boom doet om het fucking neer te gaan. Thank you, game.
Someone says just like, let me build. Do you guys go the cave thingies? Maar kom, we gaan dadelijk de andere gunpart halen. Hey Al.
Mm-hmm.
Want dit keer wil ik wel de gun hebben voor de baas.
Sure.
I'm going inside.
Wait for Thomas.
Let me just bring this back.
Oh, videotape. Of is dit een cassette? Nee, het is een videotape. Oh, dit is denk ik waar we de camera gaan krijgen.
Ja. Dit is de eerste cave. I told you.
Oh god, but then we're gonna see Handy again.
No. That's the water cave. That's the submerged cave.
No, the camera was with him, remember?
Oh, right, at the very end, yeah. But that shouldn't be anytime soon, you know.
No clue where to go. You can slap you both.
Are you guys in the cave?
I don't know where Thomas is.
I'm in a cave.
Oh, you're in the cave.
I'm gonna light up a fire here.
Hoe laat is het? Oeh! Nee, ik heb de tijd nog niet doorgehaald.
You save real quick?
Dat is een goeie, ja, wacht even.
Ja. Guys, can I, huh? Can I walk the dog real fast?
Sure. I think I can manage with Thomas.
No, can you just wait? I also want to fight the beast again.
Well, we won't fight the beast.
Yeah, but then I will miss stuff again, like the next time that you have all the toy parts almost and I have like only...
What do you mean? No, that's because you decided not to save. Somehow.
I always save.
Well, apparently you misclicked your save or something. Then you decided to continue the game.
Okay.
There's no other probability.
But this give me like 5 minutes. It's a short round.
It's 1 o'clock almost.
Hello, hello.
Hello,
hello.
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 Hello, hello.
Ow!
Hello.
Don't do my arm, please.
Arrows and an armor for me. You said you built that something for me.
Oh, right. I think.
My guys, I am back. I stored my for Nyx.
What do you mean?
Nou, ik en hun zijn ook nog bezig met gamen. En ik en je zusje lopen altijd samen met Bel.
Ja, maar dat is al 1 uur.
Ja. I know, but. We mostly walk
ik denk
like
dat de bedoeling is dat je morgen hier voor het eten bent.
Ja, we hebben gezegd we komen rond 11 uur.
11 uur, ja. Ik weet hoe lang jij slaapt.
Met het bed om 11 uur pas.
Jongen, dat is over 10 uur.
Ja.
Yeah. Go walk the dog.
Why? I'm only walking when it's...
Alright, listen, if my parents scream at me, I get like, where is your sister? I'm gonna fucking blame you.
Not only me, also your sister. She's also playing GTA 5.
Don't blame me.
Yeah, let's blame Thomas.
What is this? It's a trap, thank
you. No, it
goes
further
down. No, you can't go down there.
Where was the arm sees? Oh. Over here? I think it is.
What? What?
I think
what
the arm sees over here.
Do we want to show Thomas the arm sees? But then I'm grabbing my flamethrower because that beast is fucking strong.
Flamethrower?
Yeah, I have an air can.
It was me and fucking sounded fucking. Nooit mijn head, like een vleermuis dat was.
Ja, yeah, I know.
Shall we go in?
Core monkey klinkt het.
Do we need to go down here?
I'm pretty sure this is where the arm CS.
You think? Can you not look? Oh my god, me almost fell down. Who was pushing me?
I'm just going down there. You. Push me luck, boys. No arms here, just so you know.
I'm coming down.
Oh my god.
No.
Hardik,
I'm lighting arrows.
What the fuck? Ik zit te kijken en gewoon beneden. Ik zie gewoon een rondje rennen iemand.
He's just running around circles underneath you.
Ja, dat ik naar beneden aan het gaan was. Like, ik ga naar beneden. Ik kijk naar beneden, ik zie een rondje rennen iemand. Gewoon zo van...
Don't destroy my armor, fuck off.
Oh, the armor is behind here. I heard it already. Yeah, give the armor to Thomas, by the way. Give the bones to Thomas.
Yeah, I have enough armor now.
Do you have to eat or so?
I can make some.
I can make some also.
Ooh, I can have a body. Ah, look at me. Ik moet gaan opleggen. Gewoon.
This time I'm giving Thomas the armor because he needs it more than me now.
No, didn't know that's where the arms is. Don't bring him here.
No, I'm just look. He's
no,
down
just,
here.
Just come back up here. Just wait for us. Wait for Thomas.
I'm waiting for you. I was just looking if it was this way.
Eat, my child.
Eat, my children, eat.
We moet ik eten, gewoon toch?
Ja.
Oh, grab the bones, because otherwise I'm grabbing them accidentally.
How can you accidentally pick up the bones?
Because I want to grab the food, but if it's in my way... Why did you eat all the food?
I need food.
Because we need food.
This is my food. The lizard is mine.
Okay. Oh no. Oh no. It's good that you don't have any armor on yet.
I have it well.
Oh.
Well, it's not me this time.
It was bound to happen. You need to make... you can only hold 15 total. So you need to make some armor.
That was a drop.
Can I have like
I'm just
two?
Waiting for that arm suit to come to us because it didn't open the fucking door.
He cannot come, he's in the pit.
Sure.
My dude, come here.
Have you all the bones?
Look, he's
Thomas,
in the
how
pit.
Many bones do you have? Yep.
3.
Here. Make another armor piece.
Fear.
Yeah, I know. I have 3 for you. Don't worry. We'll need it.
Dit 3 arrows of zo, of feathers. Ik weet niet of je dat hebt.
Ja, yeah, exactly 3.
Oh, dat would be nice. Kan ik wat arrows maken? Heb ik in ieder geval arrows.
How do you equip the fire arrows?
Look down on your... Look down and you can just change your arrow types.
How? Oh, R.
Yeah. Nice thing about fire arrows is you can just hold onto them, put your lighter away and then have light. It's pretty dope. Good, Thomas? Are you ready?
fire arrows.
Nice.
I got booze, dus ik had zo van, ja, yeah, let's make it and directly.
Where's the bitch?
He's down here.
Oh, I was sliding down. Don't go to the edge. Oh yeah, I see him.
Didn't make it angry or so?
Oh yeah. No, save the babies for Thomas to see.
I don't care.
Alright, if you can shoot it with arrows, Dylan, I am willing to go down there. Oh my god. At least shoot it then.
That's what I'm doing. I'm also coming down.
You shot me!
I did not shot, that was so much fun.
My ears. Thomas, come and finish it off. Shoot it! Oh, Dylan did it. Don't worry.
I'm sorry, I don't wanna...
I have no clue how to shoot arrows.
Oh, you just hold it and let go.
Yeah, but the aim, like, I don't know.
You have to use that stick thingy to aim.
Zie dat ik een fucking cross dinges, hitmark dingen heb gewoon, je ziet van...
Oh!
Van, ik heb zo van...
You just kind of... you see yeah, like the... when you aim, you see the wooden part of the tip, right? That's kind of where it goes. At the very tip.
Was there also some tape here, or was it only the recorder?
The recorder. So not the arrow tip, but the wooden tip. That's where it will go.
Look with me, Thomas.
You can test it out for yourself on this wall.
What's that beep?
A baby.
Oh, I found a keycard for Sahara. And a camera. Where's the stupid baby?
Oh, he's dead.
He's already.
I shut it.
Good.
Thomas finished it off.
Heeft hij nog wat in de pak of zo?
Oh, rope, ja, yeah, behind here.
Kijk naar dit video. Ja. Niks.
Oh, really?
Gewoon echt gewoon niks. Gewoon. Ja, kijk ernaar eens van. Leuk. Maar wat moet ik zien? Het is zwart.
Oh ja, grab die spooky armor. Did you grab it yet? Because it's like against the blue guys, it's like oh, 2 hit, like 1.5 hit.
Wat moet ik pakken?
The dead guy. Over here.
Where's the dead guy?
This big red thingy. Do you not see it? There you go.
Skin or so.
Yeah. And you equip his armor, his flesh.
Creepy armor equip.
Yeah.
It's purple.
And then we go up here again.
Dylan was just waiting here. Okay, is there also a toy piece here or no?
I don't think so. Because it's one of the lower level caves. It's an early game cave. I don't think there's a toy piece here. There might be one if we go the other way, but don't quote.
Which way?
This way.
Should we go that way?
Oh no, I think this goes into the water cave, the submerged cave. Because it's blue.
Does it? Oh, maybe we can already find the diving equipment again.
Do we wanna rush the game that much?
Hey, ik ben een raft aan het maken.
Boos.
My ears.
I know.
Zelfs luider dan mijn muziek.
Oh, dynamite.
Where? Ooh. Wait,
what cave is? What cave is this?
I don't know. I think we're close to the.
You can't carry any more dynamite. Look out for your flames, bro. Then.
Can you not aim it at me, Dylan?
I'm not aiming at you, I'm aiming at the cannibal.
God! I'm dead.
Heal yourself. Thomas, behind you!
Hij is om een hoekje gaan staan, die man.
Ow!
I'm dead.
My shield. My lovely shield. I lost almost all my armor.
No shit, because you just rushed in there. And then you aggroed all of them. Can one of you revive me?
Hoe moet ik? What the fuck? Wat? Oh, achter ons iemand nog.
Baby! No, my last armor, you piece of shit!
Maybe you shouldn't rush in there next time.
Yeah. I tried my best to save. It's so hard. Fuck off! Die, you cunt.
Jesus, man. You did it the last time too, and then you got me killed, fully killed last time.
I did not even hit you with my thingy.
No, I'm speaking of the first time we went here.
Deze mensen zien er gewoon zwart uit voor mij gewoon.
And because I'm burned.
Net voor gisteren voor me staan, ik kon ze eens zien. ik zag een silhouet achter Dylan staan, zo van... Yeah, sure.
I want my armor back. I did such my best, finally, to keep it how it was, and now these motherfuckers come like...
Oh shit, tons of money.
Where?
Come on, boy.
And I aggroed more by accident, shit, I didn't even hear them.
Gosh, I'm carrying the body I killed. I'm useful.
Finally, yes.
Ik kan nog iets ergens zeggen, ik heb geen armor kwijtgeraakt net.
Yeah, well... Mr. Russian was like, yeah, I'm gonna get Alex killed again.
Not true, I was trying to help you, but... Next time when you're getting gangbanged, I'm not even coming.
Well, next time we go in a cave, I'm just gonna wait for you to die and then go in.
Well, fuck you.
Dylan, have we ever gone back to this cave and went in here?
Nope.
I didn't think so either.
But yeah, but we need the swimming gear again, so...
Yeah, but that means that this is the submerged cave, so if you continue, we should find it.
Yeah, in Hangman. Look at water in gaan here. Wow.
Oh, Dylan, this is 100% a submerged cave. Come to me.
If you wait a minute.
Ik wil alleen maar superloop eten nu.
Oh, als je naar mij toe komt, kan ik wat bouwen. I don't have food myself. Hij heeft een van jullie nog eetbaar eten?
No.
No.
Oh, kom, ik kan je energy bars geven.
Ik heb crafting chishori heb ik wel of zoiets.
The way he
no, not 40. Like... God.
I am so hungry. You bitch, I'm also hungry. Why not share with me? Huh? But is there a toy in this cave? Well, I'm immediately going down!
Why?
Because the cannibal attacked me. And now he's down with you guys. Have fun.
Wat ze bedoelen, gaan we zwemmen?
Ja.
Wat doe je alleen?
Please can somebody tell what ik fucking moet doen, want ik weet echt niet
hoe
ik moet zwemmen.
Just go cross. Go forward.
Ja, maar ik was net onder water en ik zag irriteren.
Oh.
Van, I have no clue what I'm doing then, hè.
Jump. There you go. Now go up here.
Don't go up there.
Oh, hello, boy. And be like, I'm just gonna hit them toward you. Yeah, that's gonna make sense. Totally not hurt Alex in the meantime.
Waar heb ik een fucking frost op mijn pilsen heen?
Oh, that means you're cold.
Because
come here.
You're cold.
Because you went underwater. Here, I can heat you up. Yeah, and I can also do this.
Oh! Bruh. Just keep hitting it. Just keep hitting it.
It stinks, we're normal.
Keep cooking this cannibal, man.
It's still cooking, what you on about?
Does it
work
like... Dat
hoog hier zo.
Yeah, this is not the cave that I thought it was. Or maybe it is, I don't know.
Er was bij die hang, mensen ook al hang, er was een water of zo, dacht ik.
Yeah. Alright, let's get going.
Wait for me! Oh wait, where does this go? Does this go to
the diving
place?
Yeah, it is. It does. I think I remember this. We climb up, we find the diving thing, and we swim up. Remember?
Swim down.
Yeah, swim down and then back up, yeah.
Now we have to go to the place with the other gun part in this cave, right?
No. There was no plan.
The place where we put the stones on those things, remember?
Yeah.
It does remember. Oh.
You can do it, Thomas.
More dynamite or flares. Flare, they are flares.
Oh, a bunch of food. Let's save again.
Save?
Yeah. Yeah, this is the submerged cave, yeah.
I remember this, indeed. But we did not go further in here anymore.
We did. Otherwise we wouldn't have found the...
No, I mean we never... This is the way out.
Is it the way out?
Yes.
Where is it then?
I don't remember correctly, but I think we swim through this.
Oh! No, I know. Yeah, this is a different way. Yeah. And then we were like, oh, we went by this so many times.
Coming about to do real.
Yeah.
Guys, I think I'm gonna drown.
Yeah, no shit. Submerged cave is at another place.
But can we find the diving gear here or
not? Do we wanna do it now or do we wanna do it another day? So are you tired or are you willing to play for like another hour? Because it will take about 45 minutes.
Is dit die base waar we vorige keer zeiden van wat je eerst zag? Ja, dus die eerste.
Ja. Did everyone save in that cave?
Goed zo.
Dylan, heb je gesaved?
Ja. Twee keer zelfs.
Thomas, jij zegt pas het goed is. Door
naar huis te lopen of zo dan even doen, is het niet ver.
Ja, we kunnen een huis lopen, ja, is niet fijn, nee. We are right next to the plane crash. Oh, Dylan, I can give you the way to the dynamite thingy.
Yeah, I'm like, I want the thingy still.
Oh, cannibal somewhere.
They were me.
Should we help Thomas first?
Yeah, you will go help him and we'll look for the dynamite place.
Above op de tunnel.
Wat is er aan de hand?
Ja, heuvel. Daar zijn dingen, zijn mijn game lagged. Waar is het?
Okay, I have helped Thomas.
Wait, no, it's a slightly different spawn because our plane was like right here, but I am now. So, but it should be around here. You know, because now there's a camp plane. Campsite where the normal plane spawn is. Or
so
the, our first one.
So it does change.
Every site has two spawns, I believe. So it does, yes. Let's stand water there. That means it should be around here.
Tell me when you find it.
Oh no, I went way off. It's up high ground, it's not on lower ground. I found it. It's this time the ring side of the plane, but it's still not to the east, it's to the southeast.
I'm coming right away. You can explode it if you want.
Go to trees. Hey, Thomas, you want a gun part? Come to us. Yeah, come to me.
Go. Few down.
Yeah. There's some gun parts on the bottom. Before you leave, help me make this, and then we can take all this wood.
Bro, heb jij al een toy part of nog ook niet?
Nope.
Okay.
Sticks.
What do you guys want to make? Do you want to finish the raft?
Nee, we hebben hout even mee, want die ligt nog.
Ik ga alvast weer saven.
One more stick.
For what?
Extra kaarten maken, die kunnen we dan gebruiken om te...
Yay! The wood is all over the place, by the way.
Okay, kunnen we nu wel Thomas' opinion op de game hebben? Want nu heeft hij bijna een uur of zo gespeeld.
Yeah, sure. What do you think of the game, Thomas?
Ik knop verkeerde knopje in. Wat ik wel vind. Yeah.
1 to 5, what do you give?
To 5? Maar op wat gebied?
Just all overall. How do you feel about the game?
And overall, 3.
That's more a meh. He likes it, he likes it.
I would consider 3 a good one.
Yeah.
It's like an average, which is true. It's nothing special.
Nothing special, it's what? Grappig doen met mensen, maar het is meer van...
Yeah.
Als je naar kijkt van... Fighting...
When it's multiplayer, it's not real about the horror. Because in single player, if you get killed by the cannibals, you get taken to one of those deep-ass caves.
Yes, I know. So that's why I'm also playing it alone, because I want to know how it is.
I died once on hard mode. Let me tell you, they hit hard on hard mode. Okay.
Why did you do hard mode then?
Because I already completed it on normal.
Yeah, but you know that we're not that good at it.
We are. Well, you speak for yourself.
Well, I'm also good.
Went flying.
I saved and I'm ready to sleep, and after I slept I will close the server. If you don't mind.
Ik ben de wagen gewoon die kant op, dan ga ik gewoon stoppen dan.
Save first.
When we're gonna play again, nobody knows.
We really do not know now. Rather more. Ben ik tot 6 uur in de middag online. Daarna denk ik niet meer of heel weinig.
Ja, maar morgen zijn we toch bij.
Ja.
Ik krijg Genshin in ieder geval.
Ik ga 's ochtends Genshin, dat is wat ik wil zeggen. So I'm just gonna wake up at like 9, 8-ish. Play Genshin.
Yeah. Maar even kijken.
And then I definitely want to get at least one of the pistols gold this year.
Nee, maar ik denk Alex gaat er van gold of ding is Viper Gold.
Viper Gold.
Het is een verschil tussen, hè?
No, I'm sorry, but multiplayer is just trash. I don't care about multiplayer. And honestly, I think that getting gold for pistols is kind of easier, especially with the 1911.
Het is levels, Alex, vind ik. En het is spelen.
Yeah, but I'm already good with the 1911.
So,
Het is gewoon, ik merkte op gewoon, de revolver heb ik nooit probleem mee gehad. Omdat ik constant mee bezig was met levelen ook, soort van. Maar de SMG's nu, ik heb ze al geleveld. Dus
heeft iedereen
van
gesaved? Sorry.
Ik heb gesaved net,
ja. Ik heb ook gesaved.
Leave game.
Moet ik leave game doen?
You don't want to trip out your eyes by staying. Because the sun and moon will just set really quickly. You can watch it, but I don't know how it will look for you too much.